certainly took your time, Phantom Thieves. Or should I say, chosen heroes?
About time we met, eh, Mister?
We're gonna give back all those desires you stole!
Out the Overlord from Prince of Nightmares.
He certainly gives off that impression, but weren't the Fearsome Four just dressed like normal people?
Yeah, thinking about it, those guys didn't get much love from the author, did they?
You've come all this way, only to fall right into my trap. This world belongs to me, and me alone. It takes shape solely according to my design. Here, the Overlord rains justice upon the holier-than-thou heroes who would dare brand him as evil. Here you are nothing more than flies to be swatted. I'll enjoy hearing those filthy screams as you atone for your transgressions.
That's bold for someone who stole others' desires just to satisfy their own selfish wants.
Yeah, if you're really the Overlord, ain't this the part where you get your ass kicked?
Tell me, how many of my demon brethren have you slaughtered while spouting such despicable hypocrisies?
Wow, this guy's reading right from the handbook, isn't he?
Enough of this. It's time we fought. No matter how brave a facade you put on, it's clear you're just afraid of losing that hollow throne you're so proud of.
What was that?
Your reign is not but an illusion. Allow us to show you the truth.
I'm sick and tired of everyone looking down on me. The time has come for my true power. You wretches shall witness my final form!
Allow me.
Wait a second.
Let's exploit those weaknesses. Hide as well. Right there.
This one. Use this. This one. Use this. This one.
This girl, isn't he?
Careful.
Either way, looks like he's weak to blood attacks.
Damn it! Persona! Prepare yourself!
I'm going to!
That's a weakness! You're on a roll, Fox!
Not bad!
Fox looks pretty worn out!
Look out!
This one. Use this. This one.
I appreciate it.
Use this. This one. Use this. This one.
Thank you.
This one.
This guy's pretty strong. Capitalize on his ice weakness.
Persona! Normal!
I appreciate it.
Only forces! The least I can do is bring you a piece of death.
Persona!
Hang in there! Thanks. Fence up! Go kick some blood out! Let me get out! He's landed! Now's your chance to attack!
Careful.
Whoa! Ben, could you do that? Ben, watch out! Trying to fly them to the team!
Use this! This one. This one. Use this.
I am not
normal.
That's a weakness. You're on a roll, Fox.
Dude, that was nuts.
Just careless.
Persona! Such beauty! No doubt!
You may see me, Spyel!
His buff's gone! Time to put the hurt on!
Good enough! Persona!
Kiss your ass goodbye!
time for the curtain call. That was well played.
Four!
Let's go with that one, I see.
Prepare yourself!
I must say, that couldn't have gone better.
Take this! Four!
Witness as I end the legends of the great overlord!
Three, two, one! This is my other self! Normal!
I appreciate it. Use this! This one. Use this!
Persona!
Yourself! Fist of Justice! All hail the Queen! Never!
You
Aiden!
Game over, Mr. Overlord! Together, you can have half. My mantle, my magic armor. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Is that his true form? Looks like it. So in the end, even his identity was just a cheap imitation.
It's over, Ango Natsume.
You're just a bunch of stupid kids! You don't know how much I've suffered! It's not too late for me! I've still got my reputation as a writer! I've won an award! I've sold books! It's not too late! It's never too late!
And that's good enough for you? This fame you've acquired through deception and the brainwashing of others, is that truly what you wanted? What was the real reason you started writing novels?
I mean... Damn it! Damn it! I really tried. Just like everyone else. I read and read all through the night. Hours on end, like my life depended on it. And for what? Nothing I wrote was ever mine. It was just another work from Sogo Natsume's grandson. No one ever acknowledged my effort. Not my work. Not even me. No matter where I look, all I see is a bunch of thoughtless idiots, slaves to appearances and nothing more! Acknowledge me, dammit! Acknowledge Ango Natsume's efforts for once! I just want someone to see that I really tried!
I do.
Huh?
It's very clear just how much work you've put into writing your novels. A life led by creativity is almost always a lonely one, no matter your profession. You are battling that loneliness. You braced yourself, pouring your very soul into your writing, bringing it to your publisher time and time again. I will gladly acknowledge such effort and determination. There are many out there who would give up that battle, even those of exceptional skill and creativity. To be able to continuously bring life to new works without giving up, however, that is perhaps the most exceptional talent of all. There was once a time when you kept fighting. That is one part of your career that could never be labeled a fabrication. So start over, Ango Natsume. Claw your way back up from nothing and move forward. After all, there are some things that simply cannot be painted without a blank canvas. It is because everyone believed in me that I was able to choose the path I walk today. I stopped lying to myself, and was able to begin anew. So it is now my turn to pay it forward. Even if I'm the only one in the world to do so, I will believe in you.
Stupid kid. Talking my damn ear off. But you're right. This identity of mine was built on nothing but lies. I don't need it anymore! I'll do it. I'll climb my way back up. And I'll do it on my own strength! I'll write a novel that'll capture the hearts of countless readers, just like my grandfather before me. I'll write something I can be proud of. To everyone, I swear it!
Good. And I'll be looking forward to the day I get to read it.
You know, I really am stupid. How did I let myself forget? I know now what it is I really wanted.
The cage is collapsing. Come on, we're leaving!